Hi everyone. It's essential to incorporate your hobby into language learning. Understanding the Chinese words for music will substantially improve your language skill and overall appreciation of Chinese culture if you are a music lover. This article will look at some frequently used musical terms and expressions in Chinese. And now we are learning some basic vocabulary related to music. For example, 音乐, it means music. 歌曲, it means song. 歌手, it means singer. 乐队, it means band. 音乐会, it means concert. 歌词, it means lyrics. 旋律, it means melody. 乐器, it means instrument. And Chinese music encompasses a wide range of styles and genres. Here are some common ones. For example, 流行音乐, it means pop. 摇滚音乐, it means rock. 古典音乐, it means classical. 爵士音乐, it means jazz. 乡村音乐, it means country. 说唱音乐, it means rap. 电子音乐, it means electronic. A fantastic method to practice Chinese is to have a chat about music. Some words and phrases could be useful. For example, 你喜欢什么样的音乐? 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 It means what kind of music do you like? 你喜欢的歌手是谁? 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 It means who is your favorite singer? 你听过这首歌吗? 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 Have you heard this song? Music has the power to communicate across all languages and cultures. You can strengthen your relationships with Chinese culture, advance your language abilities, and take pleasure in your favorite songs in a brand new way by introducing musical vocabulary into your studies of Chinese. Do you want to learn more Chinese? We are now offering a free Chinese trial class. Sign up for a free trial class by going to our website lcchineseschool.com.